Hola, me llamo Gaspar Gómez, and I am a DJ with Uptown Entertainment. As a kid, growing up in a Hispanic family, we went to several quinceañeras, bautizos, primeros comuniones, many weddings, many different events. But I was always the kid dancing in front of everyone or in the circle, as everyone in a party has, right? So I will always be that kid, and my parents always told me, you know, stick to your passion and everything else will follow. So I stuck with music, and it came from breakdancing into entertaining as a DJ. I don't necessarily have a favorite song. It all depends on the event, the type of occasion. But if I were to choose a specific song that I like to kind of just play to get everybody kind of going, it's Fireball by Pitbull. My favorite moment from DJing is gonna have to be when I DJed a quinceañera. I was with another guy. I had him specifically as a hype man, and I was DJing because I needed to have two at that specific wedding. And what ended up happening was, you know, the crowd kind of died down a little bit, and the hype man was trying to get them going, but he couldn't really get them on the dance floor. So I started playing a song that I knew how to dance, and I knew that would get others to dance. And when I walked out, I started dancing, and all of a sudden, I make eye contact with, I believe it was the bride's grandmother, and she comes out, and we're just dancing together out on the dance floor. You just see her coming out, and all of a sudden, everyone's just following her. Everybody's just following grandma out on the dance floor, and we're literally just dancing together. And then I say, "Grandma, I gotta go back to the DJ booth." And I left, and everybody was on the floor again. What makes a great DJ and MC? I'm gonna first say charisma, because you go into a crowd not really knowing who people are, and this is the first time people are seeing you, right? So charisma plays a big part when you're actually speaking to a microphone and getting to know your couples, and I'm being able to say, "Hey, we're about to make this the most memorable moment of your life." I offer a lot of services, not just in DJing, but I'm also a party motivator. I can be, you know, the MC professional person that you need me to be. I can be, you know, an English DJ or a Spanish DJ if I need to be. I'm gonna have to say what separates me from the other DJs is my energy. I focus a lot on my energy, because I feel that's the first impression that anyone gets. That and my knowledge in music, you know, it goes from Hispanic, from salsa, merengue, bachata, duranguense, cumbias, to, you know, hip hop, R&B, gospel, you know, rap, dubstep, house, you name it, I'm here for you. Why I like working for Uptown is not only do they, you know, invest a lot of time in their equipment and their gear, they invest a lot of time in their people. Their employees, because they care.